Guys, welcome back to a brand new video. So today's video, I've got something a bit different for you guys. Today I decided to film a makeup tutorial, but it's going to be an Eid makeup tutorial. I haven't done one of these in so long, so I am today going to be testing out some brand new makeup that I've literally never tried before. So I look a bit bare at the moment, as you can tell, because I'm barefaced. I've however done my eyebrows, because I've done my eyebrows like so many times for you guys, so you guys pretty much know how I do my eyebrows, so I thought I'd leave that bit out. But yeah, if you guys wanna see a massive transformation from this to this, then please keep on watching.
Thank you.
this is the end of the video, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this transformation. I look completely different. I look like, who do I even look like? I look like Jasmine or something like that, like something from like a Disney movie or something. But yeah, I look quite dramatic. And I wanted to play around with the Bohemian Chic Minerals makeup. I love it. The one thing I'm obsessed with, like honestly, hands down obsessed with, is the eyeshadow. The eyeshadow is insane. It's super, super pigmented. You only need like a tiny bit. A little goes a long way. You probably would have seen in the clips, previous clips, but I absolutely love the products. All the products are 100% like natural and organic. So if you're into stuff like that, then definitely highly recommend checking them out. The foundation powder was insane. Like, I can't tell you like how matte it was. It was mind-boggling. Like, I've never seen anything like that. I've never seen like a powder foundation, but it just made like a huge transformation. Like, I'm obsessed with how good my skin looks because of it, so I love it so much. So if you guys want to check them out, I'll leave it linked down below for you guys. Highly recommend checking them out because their stuff are super pigmented. Currently obsessed with this lipstick as well. This is in Candy Apple. It is gorgeous, such a lovely color. So yeah, loving the makeup. If you guys enjoy this makeup look, don't forget to smash that thumbs up and let me know down below if you guys want me to create more creative, funky looks. Let your girl know, because I miss doing stuff like this. Anyways, I shall see you guys really soon in my next video. Until then, have a good Eid and yeah, stay blessed. Bye.